It's that time of year again where I remind myself just how much I love my horse. Sometimes I do question my choice of sport. However, I then think to myself, what else could I possibly be doing on a wet, miserable, rainy winter's day that is more exciting than poo picking or traipsing through muddy gateways with holy wellies or just enjoying the beautiful British countryside? Nothing compares. Just tell me I'm not living the dream right here.